Shani Bechhofer, 3 Brisky Terrace. I don't have any insults, and I don't have lofty statements on general import. I would like to talk about a very specific issue, as Deb just mentioned. I note that a proposed change to zoning law regarding gross floor area calculation is scheduled to come before the planning board on June 6th without public hearing, and then before the town board on June 14th. I question the wisdom and wonder about the impetus for revising this specific detail of the zoning code at this particular moment. It's important not to create the appearance that the town is somehow manipulating the code so as to bypass certain current legal challenges to the town or to particular development projects. If you keep this process transparent, that allows citizens to have voice regarding changes to our zoning codes, it will be a step towards restoring our trust that this board is not engaging in devious tactics, but is rather genuinely interested in clarifying some unclear terms in the codes, specifically at this time. The board is certainly aware of the volatility of issues of planning and zoning in this town. You are aware that on June 6th, the trial of former building inspector will commence. You are aware of the scathing report from the New York Department of State, noting how utterly unreliable and inadequate our building department's policies and procedures are. Until we have meaningful oversight and accountability in that department, frankly, it makes zero sense for this board to tinker with terminology while ignoring the big picture. Frankly, it's past time for a thorough repeal and replace of the weak zoning codes and outdated comprehensive plan, but with two caveats. One, there should be a pause in the frenetic rate of applications to the ZBA and planning board, allowing these boards to catch up with the backlog of cases already in process. And two, that this time, if you revise them, the laws, codes, and comprehensive plan should actually be enforced. Until this happens, a cloud of suspicion will unfortunately hang over proposals to rewrite specific sections of the code. Therefore, if you're going to move ahead with this revision and proposal to amend the code, then I would like to request that you please schedule a public workshop before the planning board meeting about this proposal so that the citizens will have an opportunity to freely discuss our concerns about the proposed amendment with the town attorneys, whoever they might be. We have done this in the past, and it's been a very respectful and productive interaction, and it resulted in improved language in the revised code that addressed some of our issues of concern and also addressed the concerns of the state of New York. So please, I'm asking you to create an opportunity for citizens to participate and discuss with the attorneys this proposed change in the zoning code. Thank you.